Yeah, I think sometimes as it happens. Got a pen.
There's someone inside of there.
Yeah. To
break promises. Here.
All right.
I love you. Didn't want to lose you.
I don't know where it came from, but it can't be good.
Yes.
Me.
Ma.
You know if there's stuff to tell,
I'll tell it.
But I said then it can't be done.
I wanted to see you die.
So, happen number 104.
Attention, please. Attention, please. Please evacuate the building.
Please stop doing that. Stop hitting it. Just say your name.
Okay, my name is David Maxwell.
Yeah, set.
Mr. Maxwell? Mr. Maxwell?
That's me. I'm sorry. That's me.
Do you want to give him a name?
Simon Newton.
Get him out of there.
No.
Right. Simon.
Have you ever killed anyone, Dominic?
No. Well, yeah, in Iraq. Loads, obviously. But that's artillery, innit? You never get to see exactly who you've,
Defiant killed.
That's exactly why he won't open up. His behavior isn't dysfunctional. It's entirely logical. In an ideal world, he'd kill you all.
Yeah, ideal.
Where's Conti?
Oh, that's him. He's all right, Conti.
Did you think I was gonna let it go? I want my money. Roxy. So you're with him now? I want my money.
I had some training in conflict resolution.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
All right.
I'm fighting it. Every day is a battle. I feel like I'm slipping back into the game world. But I can't go back. I can't.
Man, it's all right.
Can we meet up sometime? I have to talk to someone, man. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Of course.
Thanks.
No worries.
Yeah, we just got back. No, it's fine. No, yeah, we just had a couple of forms to fill out. She's not talking, well, not to me, anyway. I'm sorry. To be honest with you, no, I'd say... I can't.
Jess! You turn that down!
What are you doing? Come here.
Go on then, say something. Say anything. What, you don't think I can go to the shops by myself?
No,
say it!
I love you. I don't
think
it's...
Don't do that! Don't treat me like a...
It's fucking hard for me as well, okay? Fuck! It's really fucking hard!
You've been filming a woman in her own flat. That, my friend, is voyeurism, as outlined in Section 67 of the Sexual Offences Act 2003.
Section 67 applies only if someone has an expectation of privacy. If they deliberately leave their curtains open and walk around naked...
Come off it!
This can be interpreted as consent. If there's consent, it's not voyeurism.
Someone threw Stephanie Blake down a flight of stairs. We've got your computer, so we're going to find the emails eventually.
I don't know what they're talking about.
Sorry, gents, we're here to talk about dirty movies.
Didn't recognise you with your kecks on.
Well, same problem for me, gas victim.
So, coincidence?
No, I've just been fitting your smoke alarm. And Mandy said,
I had a bet on with her.
Let me guess. Buy us a pint with your winnings.
I get off in 10 minutes.
Yeah?
I've got a room.
You a bit of a slag, Ian?
Too right. You a bit of a prude, Sean?
Only two slags.
So, what? 6 months courting? Find out my intentions.
Something like that.
I'm in for burglary.
Oh, I know what you're in for. Just like I know that knife came back from the lab with your DNA all over it.
What knife?
The one you killed that old couple with, Terry. No wonder your little junkie friend didn't obey orders and just dump it. Well, not when he could sell it. Oh, dear, Terry, have I upset you?
No.
It's funny, innit?
You lose one knife, find another. You know I'm not one.